If an entire class of animals that's been around for millions and millions of years is rapidly declining and potentially going extinct, we really need to think about what we've done and if our advances will eventually harm us all. I really like the science. I like solving the puzzle. I like the CSI. I also like frogs, and so I also feel a real drive to help understand how pesticides and other chemicals are affecting amphibian populations. It's not just a problem with frogs we should be concerned about. The water that's causing their problems is the same water that we're drinking and using to water our crops.